long time ago, an Indian girl stood upon the banks of the Missouri. Went up the river, came Lewis and Clark on an expedition in a hurry. They were in search of a Northwest Passage, needing an Indian guide. They asked this girl to join their party on an April day in 1805. Sacajewea, Indian girl, young and smart and brave. Sacajewea, Sacajewea, helping them on their way. There was adventure and excitement as they paddled across the northern plains. But from the shadows of the Rockies, it looked as though their trip was in vain. With heavy burdens on aching feet, they could not cross the Great Divide until they met with Shoshone Indians. They were saved by their Indian guide. Sacajewea, Indian girl, young and smart and Sacajewea, helping them on their way.
I travel with the white man. We come to you in peace. They bring you beads and treasures from the land they call the East. We wish to trade for horses to help us on our way. Now, brother, pass the pipe of peace. Let us celebrate today.
They never found a Northwest Passage, although they stood where the land meets the sea. From the Pacific, they headed homeward across their land of discovery. Lewis and Clark, famous explorers, who wrote of their adventures for the world. Their expedition might not have made it for the grace of an Indian girl. Her name was Sacajewea, Indian girl, young and smart and brave. Sacajewea, Sacajewea, helping them on their way. Sacajewea.